about this moss back here. Right now, we're in ancient Greece in Olympia. As you can see, we have the columns and all that. These were the ancient Greeks used to train for discus throwing and javelining. Javelin throwing or javelining?
Javelin and discus.
Okay. Wait, little mommy, is it javelin throwing or javelining?
Javelin.
For javelin. As you can see here, these buildings used to be all enclosed. We're gonna go and take a look at some of them.
Did they train here?
Yeah, they trained. I just said that. This would probably be the long haul of the javelin throw, because I don't think you could throw something else that far.
It makes sense.
As you can see here, we're in the destroyed part of the building. That was all sandy, made from pieces of little rock. So I'm gonna finish off here. And I'll see you.